You won't believe this, Tesla's Robotaxi is finally here. And yes, it's driving itself on public roads without a driver. Hey everyone, Ken here. Welcome back to the channel where we break down all things Tesla, investments, innovation, and the future of mobility. Today, I've got some truly groundbreaking updates that show us the Robotaxi dream is no longer just a dream. It's about to go live. Let's get into it. Tesla's Model Y has been spotted driving on public streets in Austin, Texas, with no one in the driver's seat. Even more, it was clearly labeled as a Robotaxi. That's right, the future we've been talking about for years is becoming real. Elon Musk confirmed that Tesla will begin tentative Robotaxi operations in Austin starting June 22nd. Just 6 days later, on June 28th, the company plans to send fully unmanned Model Ys to pick up real passengers. This isn't just a test. This is the start of commercial deployment for the general public. After more than a decade of promises, Robotaxis are finally hitting the streets. Tesla's autonomous ride-hailing vision has been around for over 10 years, but until now, it was always someday. That day is now, and Elon isn't stopping at a handful of cars. He hinted at scaling this fleet to over 1,000 vehicles in the coming months, and aiming for over 1 million autonomous cars by the end of 2026. This marks the moment Tesla goes all in on the future of autonomy. It's all thanks to Tesla's full self-driving FSD technology. The version currently being tested in Austin is set to roll out to general Tesla owners soon, and it's a major leap forward in terms of decision-making and stability. Elon also shared that the upcoming FSD upgrade will use a new AI model with 4 to 4.5 times more parameters than the current one. That means smarter reactions, better contextual awareness, and decision-making that gets closer to how humans drive. Think of it like this: navigating sudden bicycle movements, complex intersections, and unpredictable traffic behavior, these are the things the new FSD will handle better than ever before. But it's not just the tech making headlines. Elon Musk himself stirred up the internet with controversial social media posts criticizing President Donald Trump. After public backlash, he admitted he went too far and deleted the posts. Interestingly, the moment he issued that apology, Tesla stock, down nearly 17%, made a sharp recovery, thanks also to the Robotaxi news. Investors took this as a signal. Tesla is not just about tech, it's about trust, leadership, and timing. Elon's words move markets, and this time, his restraint may have helped regain investor confidence. Now, let's talk risks. Tesla is currently facing lawsuits in both France and Australia. In France, some leaseholders are suing Tesla over damages, claiming that Elon's political statements have made owning a Tesla socially toxic. There have even been cases of Tesla vehicles being vandalized. Meanwhile, in Australia, a class action lawsuit has been filed over alleged misleading marketing of autopilot and FSD, including incidents of phantom braking, where the car unexpectedly slams the brakes on highways. These issues remind us that even as technology accelerates, regulatory, social, and ethical challenges are catching up fast. What this means for you: Robotaxis are finally here. FSD is getting smarter. Tesla is pushing ahead like no other automaker, but it's also navigating social controversy, legal hurdles, and the ever-watchful eye of investors. If you own a Tesla, this could be the beginning of your car working for you. If you're investing in Tesla, this is a pivotal moment to watch closely. So, what do you think? Is Tesla's Robotaxi rollout a game changer, or are there still too many obstacles? Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Before we go, let's take a quick look at Tesla stock. It's bounced back and is now trading around $330. Definitely something to keep your eyes on. Thanks so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. I post daily updates on everything Tesla. Also, I'm sharing Tesla insights on X, formerly Twitter, and Instagram, and I'd love to connect with fellow Tesla fans around the world. If you're planning to visit Japan, feel free to drop a comment. I'd be happy to help with any tips or questions. Stay curious, stay driven, and as always, enjoy life with Tesla. Catch you in the next video.